Hello gamers and welcome to episode 10 of Let's Play Demon's Souls, the last hurrah before they shut down the servers. Unfortunately, on 28th of February, so two episodes ago, I've struggled a lot fighting the spider. It was most likely a pain to watch. If you've watched it, I'm going to put a comment that let's say something like, yeah, lots of death in this episode. And last episode I've got some items in the Shrine of Storms and discovered that it's kind of a good farming spot, at least for my current level. Did some level ups, increased my endurance, and my vitality, right? Yeah, and my strength went up to 20. So what's now actually the benefit with regards to my sword? Oops, wrong button. Sword compared with falchion. So that would be... what does that mean? Left hand weapon 1, left hand... okay, right hand weapon 1 and 2. Yeah, here it would be... say 67 plus 82 plus 15. This 104 plus 15. So, yeah, it's got very bad scaling. So magic would be really good with a falchion, but I'm not going to increase my magic. I don't want to do a magic playthrough. Hello? Oh, that attack moved the opponent quite a bit, I think. My angle wasn't too good, actually. I wonder if I can take on the Black Knight from the first world. Shit, that was a bit stupid. But the opponent was just jumping too much. I don't want him to die in case he drops something. Yeah, and the way to go is possibly to go up and then attack him from the right. I'm going to kill the archers as well. And the other guy. Worthless, I think. Not quite, but... is that something? No. That's narrow. What does it say here? Use arrow on the next enemy. Yeah, arrow him down from here. That would be pretty cool. There are some items as well. But I don't have a bow. I'd like to have a bow. Don't know where I can get a bow. I don't want to Google something like where can I get a bow. Okay. So a bolt is 30, which means 10 bolts are 300, which means 100 bolts are 3000. Which means I'm going to do another run. And I also still need to repair my some of my armor. And I also need to buy grass. Just in case. Grass is going to be costly. 10 grass will cost me 1,500 souls. So I might actually do 3 or 4 more runs. I'll do them as quickly as possible. Well, I'm going to see on my way back whether I've dropped something or not. If I don't die, that is. Yeah. With his jumping skills, he could work in a circus. Let's try it. Oh no, let's not try it. I just want to get this guy down. Very viable way of efficiently killing them. Now I just need to be careful that I only trigger the one. Falchion is just shy of killing them instantly. Shard of Bladestone, that's good. Okay. This is quite a heavy blow. That connects without a shield. Oops, it might be devastating. No loot. Come on. Actually, I've now killed him by jumping on his head. That's cool. No achievement unlocked, unfortunately. So let me quickly get back to the Nexus. Maybe 14 strength wouldn't hurt either. But well, I could farm here infinitely, which is not quite the purpose of the game. But I think like the first half maybe of this episode, I'm going to do it. Because otherwise there's no point in dying again and again. And this here means progress. Look how they are dead, and then they are kind of waking up and their eyes start glowing. Yeah, 300 is like 2 grass. Come here. Well, that was the arrow. That was a bit unfortunate. And now just one, please. You know, the Shoten sort of weapon that they've dropped in the last episode, I think, is actually not quite what they are wielding. They are wielding falchions. Item? No. Yeah, you might think that killing the spider with the crossbow is cheesy, but the game offers this option and I think it's advisable. Unless I... well, I could maybe give it one go now that I've got a slightly better weapon and also... oh no, one guy stayed up there. Well, he's going to live another... to die another day. Again. Back to the Nexus. I'm going to do one more run. I think that should really be enough. More than enough, actually. Oh, he's dropped something, that's good. Let's take it. Hopefully a sharp stone. Yeah, a blade stone, shard of blade stone. Not... and then we... oh no! Not good. Luckily I hit them at the same time. I'm going to risk it. Not that much of risk, admittedly, but still, you never know. Good. That's 15 minutes of killing shit. Super exciting. But farming is part of the Souls experience. It's a Japanese game after all. And you hone your fighting skills while farming as well, at least a bit, so it's okay. Where's the maiden? Here she is.
Thou seekest.
Oh no, I don't want to talk to you. Let's talk. Yeah.
I shall await thine return, slayer of demons.
Slayer of demons.
I am here for thee, in the.
Yeah, I want to
Hello
talk
again.
To you.
I'm keeping it.
And I want to deposit stuff. I want to deposit the stones. And these stones. Hotel. I think I'm not going to use the battle axe. Oh, that's a talisman. Don't know where I got that. Possibly in the Shrine of Storms. That's for miracles, though, unfortunately.
You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you.
Yeah, I try not to.
I can
repair my items. Falchion, shield, definitely all the armor pieces that I didn't repair yet, and the new minor damage as well. Then I need to buy balls. Oops, that's too many. I think 100 should be enough, no? They also weigh something, so. Oh, not that much actually. So maybe let's better safe than sorry. That should do the trick. Then unfortunately I need to buy grass. Well, let's go for the maximum.
You come back alive. I need your business.
And what's my status here? 12 vitality, 16 endurance. My equip burden. Not that bad. I think I need to go to below 50%. So below 50% would be 22.5. I'm still very far away from that. I'm going to change the ring now. I won't need the thief's ring. I'd rather take the regenerator's ring now. And then let's see how that goes. It's time to defeat the spider. I need to equip the light crossbow. What What do you sell? Also moongrass, 450. Hearthstone and sharpstone. And pickaxe.
You want to play?
I think that was the let's player. Look how cool this one person walked out there, how slowly and elegantly. Okay. It's kind of now or never. Fight for glory. I should put some Manowar music now. Wish I could. Okay. Oh no! Fucking kidding me. That's a very good start. No, I hit him so often, just had to kill him, sorry, it's kind of a waste. Well, full moon grass, so not too bad. Oh, my TV is going to shut down in 5 minutes, so let me push a button. Okay. I just had to kill this guy as well. 1, 2. I think I've lost the volume. Okay, there's still volume, okay. Okay, that's odd. For a second I couldn't hear anything. Maybe I need to charge the headphones. Oh, he dropped something. Shard of Hearthstone. Not bad. Okay. ...23 minutes of preparation, kind of, in this episode. Now let's see if I can deliver some results. Actually, the advantage of the light crossbow is that you just need to aim at the target and then you hit it. I think the bow general is the weapon of choice for pulling and stuff. Longer range, I guess. Here we go. Fucking spider. Great. I don't even hit the spider. Okay, it's not going according to plan. I can say as much. Oh, and I know why. I think I should get a prize for stupidity. Obviously. I should put some bolts here. That's much better. Try to jump. Still doing shit. One, two, three. And look at this. The problem is, I can't move after shooting. Because he's reloading, I think. This message is now really annoying as well. I think the tactic is not kind of working as I had hoped. Of the incredible reloading time. But I'm going to stick to the plan just for now to see if it works out or not. Currently I think it won't. Yeah, that's good. This is kind of a short range thing. Oh man, I moved a bit too much to the side, I think. And I can't just walk away from this. Okay, when it's doing its triple shot, the triple shot is rather short ranged. As opposed to this, and I didn't put my shield up. Because I couldn't. Because of the reloading animation. Eat something. Yeah, with a bow it would be so much easier. I wouldn't get hit constantly. And it's not like I'm dealing lots of damage. Oh no, that was a bit stupid. Okay. Go from this position, awesome. think it's getting better. No, no, no! I also think this ring is helping. Come on, shield! Not working. Shield! Okay, just about. Going to eat a little bit. Shield, okay. Okay, bad positioning because I lost the lock. No, 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 no! When it's doing this attack, I can easily shoot. No, that was a bit stupid. No, 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 no. Good thing it's with its regeneration ring. I don't need to worry too much about health. And the armor is quite protective as well. I shouldn't have shot again, that was greedy and completely unnecessary. I should rather eat. Oh, that was brilliant. Up on time. And again, not on time. Shield, please. Eat. No, I thought it only shoots 3 times now as well, but obviously it shot more often. Again. Shield. No. Cover. Should be 2 more shots, I guess. Oh, I shouldn't have gone up. I was still staggered. Okay, now it's my chance. 1, 2. Oh, I need more. 3. Down it goes. The demon was destroyed. What a brave victory you shall obtain, blah blah. And I've revived. The lizard count went up as well. So that's good, right? Again, I don't hear anything. That's odd. Oh, what's wrong? Hopefully you can hear everything. Chunk of the spider stone. There's a lizard. But there's going to be a trap as well. So let's maybe just go back for now. Collect the souls and enjoy. Okay. Almost there. Now I've got volume again. That's maybe just a weird bug. And I can get some level ups. Thou seek then I'm going to need 22 strength eventually. Soul of the lost, so let's do it. Strength be granted. Dexterity is really low.
So the world might be mended.
Maybe some Vitel. Oh no, I actually can't level up again.
Art thou done?
So I'm going to.
I can
repair my equipment. So, 2 demons slain.
You come back alive.
That's the 10th episode, I think. Business. Let's see how it continues in Let's Play Demon's Souls. The last hurrah. Thanks a lot for watching. Until then,